Well, not all bankers, of course, get bonuses. Many of them don't. The extreme bonuses you see are in the so-called investment banks. And frankly, the investment banking business has become a cartel. They're making exceptionally large profits out of both the government, the taxpayer, and out of their private clients. And I asked the Office of Fair Trading, the competition authorities, to investigate this cartel, and they've agreed that they are now doing that. The same also applies, of course, to the top lawyer companies and the leading accountants. So that's the source of the bonuses. But it's a much bigger problem, and I believe that in order to make our banking system safe, we've got to break up these banks, some of which, like RBS, NatWest, Barclays, are actually bigger than the British economy in terms of their balance sheet. They've got to be broken up so we split out the traditional lending functions to households and small houses from the casino operations. I mean, that's the recommendation of the Governor of the Bank of England, and I fully support it.
Arthur Donald.